Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today we're going to be taking a look at the Jabberwocky Aac App, which is a free app for iOS, and it allows for head pointing, so let's go ahead and take a look.
Hi, I'm Josh Anderson, Manager of Clinical Assistive Technology Services at Easterseals Crossroads, and today I'm going to show you the Jabberwocky Aac app, which uses the camera on the newer versions of iPhones to use face recognition so that I can use my face and blinking to control the Aac app. All right, so first all I have to do is go open the Jabberwocky Aac app, and I'm going to open this up, and you'll see that it tells me to look here. And now you'll notice this little lit up part in the middle of the screen going around to the different letters. And I'm just moving that by moving my head. And you notice that it actually calibrated just by looking at the middle of the screen for a few seconds. So now I can sit here and type something in. So, and all I'm doing is blinking to select the letters. As you can see up here at the top, it will actually try word prediction. So I wanted to say hello. So I'm going to click on that and then come on up to speak.
Hello.
And it'll say whatever I wanted it to say. I can also go down here to the little clock, and this will have words or phrases that I've already used. So I can click on here.
I would like a bourbon on the rocks, please.
And have little things that I might say quite a bit, either recent, frequently. I can also mark them as favorites. If I don't like the settings, I can come up here and change some different things. So I can change the head tracking settings, change the cursor sensitivity. I can also adjust the selection mode. So I like to select things by blinking at them. I just find it a little bit easier, but I can also dwell. And to dwell, I just have to hold my head onto a selection for a little while, and it will pick that selection. And all I was doing was just stopping that cursor and letting it dwell over something. But I'm going to turn this back to blink, because I like to use it a little bit more. And then blink sensitivity, I can turn it up from low, medium, high. I keep mine at the highest. I like it to know as soon as I blink that I want to select something. And I'm just going to go back. Can also change some other things if I want to. I can change my head movement. And if it does get out of calibration, I'm going to get back to the very beginning. If it gets out of calibration, all I have to do is just shake my head like I'm saying no, and I can recalibrate the whole thing. So it's really a great app. It is actually free right now in the App Store. And again, it works great, especially for individuals who may need some help with communication. And again, all I'm doing is moving my head around and hitting the wrong button. It does take a little bit of getting used to, but there's really not much calibration or anything to it. And I can get down here. If I don't like the word, I can just trash the whole thing. It says, do I really want to? Sure do. And as of right now, this is only available on iOS, but they are working on an Android version as well. So again, that is just the Jabberwocky Aac app, and it's available on the iTunes App Store for free right now. You do have to have an iPhone X, XR, or XS, as it is using that facial recognition camera to get what I'm saying, or get my head movement here. And I'm blinking too much, which can make it a little harder. So let me get up here. So thank you so much for watching.
Bye.
And that is a Jabberwocky Aac app.
So that's your tech tip for today. My name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.